Chelsea transfer news. Antonio Conte plots to move PSG star Javier Pastore. Paris Saint-Germain playmaker Javier Pastore might leave the club in the January transfer window, a source close to the player has informed. Pastore has made just 4 appearances for the French champions in all competitions this season and now seems to be not a key part of new manager Unai Emery's plan. According to reports, the Blues are keen on signing the Argentine midfielder, and it's no surprise as Chelsea manager Antonio Conte is an admirer of Pastore. There are also rumours that Pastore is attracting interest from Chinese Super League team Shanghai and also Serie A champions Juventus. So what do you feel about this story? Please do share in your comments. And for more football updates, please subscribe our channel, Football Critics.